And his mama said, oh, Satchel's out back, he's out back killing squirrels. Well, Scott went out back and Satchel Paige was knocking squirrels out of the tree with rocks. And the scout came up to him and said, man, the word on you was you were a right-handed pitcher. You throwing them rocks with your left hand and knocking them squirrels out of the trees. Why are you doing that? He said, because if I hit them with my right hand, it wouldn't be nothing left to eat.
Well, I went down to the crossroads. You know I got down on my knees. Before they ask us to pay the bill, while we still have a chance, let's face the music and dance.
I'm gonna search high and low. So you got me begging, pleading. Your love is all I'm needing. There's nothing I wouldn't do. That's a pretty good love.
Hey. I met a nice lady. She got inside my heart. When I told her how I felt, that's when the trouble started. They say you never know, but sometimes.
Also known as Granddaddy Junebug, I'll be your MC the rest of the day.
It's funny, think about it, cause here's that rainy day. Here's that rainy day that everyone
misses. Mr. Saturday day. Crowded the floor. All for different without you. Don't get around much yet. And then my love has come along. My lonely days are over. And life is but a song. Sing to me, honey. Come on, girl.
Oh, at last.
New announcements.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Roland Regional Medical
what's
Center.
What's your name?
We have Dowson
Gaydra.
Dowson Gaydra.
Yes, I've got a lot of doctors in the house.
That's
tonight.
Nice, that's nice.
Basic
yes,
Salisbury.
I've got
Salisbury.
They're coming home to see.
Oh, so y'all some natives.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so can I interview y'all after the show? I mean, after y'all finish?
Sure.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
Gone.
Let's thank Miller Lite, Rowan Regional Medical Center, Rowan Arts Council, Food Line, Salisbury Post, Ed and Susan Norville, Team Chevrolet, Miller Davis Studio, and Downtown Salisbury Incorporated, general sponsors for this event.